हेलो सत श्रीकाल नमस्कार मेरे दोस्तों, होप यू आर डूइंग गुड एंड वेलकम टू द चैनल। टाइटल से तो आपको पता चल ही गया होगा कि व्हाट दिस वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी ऑल अबाउट। तो यस दोस्तों, आज मैं लेके आया हूँ ईवी की तरफ से लॉन्च किया गया नया इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल अहावा, और आज हम उसका डिटेल रिव्यू देखने जा रहे हैं इस वीडियो के साथ। कुछ दिन पहले दोस्तों मैंने एक कोट पढ़ा था एंड आई डेफिनेटली लाइक टू शेयर इट विद यू। तो कोट कुछ ऐसा था, गो ग्रीन और एल्स वन डे वी विल ऑल स्क्रीन। तो आज के करंट सिचुएशन में, आज के करंट वर्ल्ड में हाउ मच दिस इज वैलिड आई डेफिनेटली नॉट नीड टू टेल एनीवन एक्चुअली। तो इसी के साथ चलते हुए आइए चलते हैं और देखते हैं एक डिटेल रिव्यू इस इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल का।
This vehicle is powered by a 230 watt motor. This comes with a 27 ampere battery and it generally takes 7 to 8 hours for battery to charge completely. With full battery charge, this vehicle will run up to 60 km. The tires are tubeless, which is accompanied by front disc and rear drum brakes. The console is beautifully designed and is completely digital. The transmission is automatic. The start type is push start and keyless. This charging wire is approximately 5 meter and sometimes you might need an external cord to charge the vehicle. This is completely soundless, but the horns are pretty loud and clear. Even though this is a light vehicle, but this definitely has a road presence. Look at this beautiful DRL and front headlight. From first glance, this vehicle looks absolutely stunning and a definite competition to all the other vehicles in this segment. The rear is a dual light and look great, especially at night. The best feature of this vehicle is its digital display, and I have seen very few top-end vehicle with such digital colored display. On the left side you can see the battery percentage. Beside that you can see the number 1, 2, 3, which are different mode, which will allow the vehicle to run at a speed of 30 to top speed of 50 km per hour. At the center, you can see the speedometer. Beside the speedometer, you can see there's a trip meter which let you know how much kilometer it ran in this particular trip. Above that, you can see a P symbol which stands for parking. This parking mode will not allow the vehicle to accelerate at all. You have to enter the driving mode. Display will also give you the overall kilometer which is run by the vehicle. Coming down, you can see the ignition tab. The key can be used only to unlock and lock the handlebar, and the rest you can use the keyless feature. This keyless feature will allow to lock, unlock and start the vehicle. There are three buttons which you can see, one to lock, one to unlock, and a lightning symbol. When you double click it, it will start the vehicle. On the right side, you can see three different buttons. The P stands for parking and drive mode. There's a M button for controlling the modes which we have seen earlier, and on the top there is an indicator button. The pickup of this vehicle is very good. It even runs smoothly on road. At potholes and humps, you will definitely feel the jerk and will remind you that this is a battery vehicle. But overall, no complaints. We even tested the vehicle on bumpy roads and it ran nicely without giving much discomfort as such. Overall, I am very satisfied with this bike and I'll give a big thumbs up for this, so you guys can go and check this out. गाइज, मैं अभी पिलियन राइड कर रहा हूँ यहाँ पे इस गाड़ी में, एंड ट्रस्ट मी, इट्स रियली गुड, इट्स रियली रियली गुड। तो मुझे कुछ ऐसा कुछ फील नहीं हो रहा है कि इलेक्ट्रिक बाइक है और इसमें कुछ पावर कम है या कुछ खींचने नहीं पा रहा है, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, एंड इट्स गोइंग रियली रियली स्मूथ। आज के लिए बस इतना ही दोस्तों, होप आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा। तो लाइक बटन पे क्लिक कर दीजिए एंड डू शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब. थैंक यू.